The Shahada is a key part of the Islamic faith. It is the first of the five pillars of Islam. It is a literal declaration of faith. The word Shahada means testimony, saying the Shahada seals the understanding and acceptance of Islam as a faith. Those who decide to join Islam would usually repeat, after an imam, the Shahada sincerely with at least two Muslim witnesses. This must be recited at least once before the person is declared Muslim. The Shahada is made up of two parts, stating the belief in the oneness of God, confession of Tawheed, one God upon which Islam is based, acceptance that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his messenger, and bear witness the belief in prophethood which provides Muslims with a complete ethical code guidance. The statement in Arabic is, La ilaha illallah Muhammadan Rasulullah. The Shahada is repeated 5 times a day in the call to prayer. A dying person should strive to recite the Shahada when they are on their deathbed and moments before their death. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our sincere Shahada.